the Tampa Bay Lightning take on the New York Islanders. Islanders taking the ice for their second season here at Barclays, and they're looking to take advantage of a home-heavy schedule in the early going. Tampa Bay trying to get off to a good start offensively. The pass to Palat. Kucherov, Stamkos driving it, deflected in on Greiss. He makes the save. First period and only one. They got three in Toronto early in this road trip, and they're trying to reverse that trend. Right here with a great opportunity, Stamkos across the shot, they score! Nikita Kucherov from a sharp angle finds the net, and Tampa Bay has the 1-0 lead.
Well, and you talked about the fact that they've only scored in the first period in one game. Stamkos, when a guy possesses a shot like he does, he can bait guys into shooting, and then that opens up lanes on the back door, and he finds Kucherov, who's wide open, absolutely no chance for Thomas Greiss as the lanes were open. Stamkos did a really nice job.
He's watched by Nikolai Kulin, and it's Johnson. Now moving it to Nemestikov. Islanders stacking up that line. Stamkos able to play it in deep. Johnson after it to Palat. Meeting it, Stamkos shoots. He scores! Stamkos rifles it in and out of the net so fast. It was a delay to get the goal light on, but Thomas Greiss surrendering a couple of power play goals.
Well, Tyler Johnson right here, as you get a look at him, his skate is in the air, and I think they may have a case here.
After video review, the play was offsides prior to the goal. Therefore, we have no goal on the play.
With Ryan Callahan out after hip surgery and missing the first eight games. Shot by Hickey, saved by Bishop. Shooting, that's blocked by Bailey. He felt that. Edmund has it back. Kucherov closing in, looking to make something happen. He scores! He found the corner, Nikita Kucherov, with both Tampa Bay goals.
And then Kucherov off the flank, he ends up getting this puck right back, uses Johnny Boychuk as a screen right there, shoots it right through his legs, and Thomas Greiss is not able to locate this puck in time. Look at Kucherov, head up the whole way, avoiding that stick check by Brock Nelson, finds the lane right by the feet of Johnny Boychuk. And Thomas Greiss is not able to pick this up, and that's a goal scorer's goal right there.
He's barely touched the puck here in the early going. Three shots for the Islanders, a couple of testers, one in particular from Hickey. Here's Kucherov with a quick stop. It's relayed to Slater. Cuckoo, his shot, they score! Cuckoo fires it through a crowd. Tampa Bay leading 3-0, and if it's Cuckoo's goal, it's his first in the NHL. We'll see.
Right here, they kick it out to the outside. Kucherov finds a late trailing guy. Palat's in front of the net, and then that little tip play right in front of the net. Looks like Stamkos gets it. Cuckoo is able to find Stamkos right in front of the net there.
Hedman and Coburn paired together for the moment. It's played now to Filppula. In the slot on the one touch. Boyle shoots, he scores! Ryan Callahan touched it over to Brian Boyle, who scores on the backhand. He makes it 4-0 Tampa Bay.
Ryan Callahan gets it from Filppula, and then the awareness to just tip it over to Brian Boyle right there. That play is all Ryan Callahan. Nice pass by Filppula, a little touch pass. Knows Brian Boyle is there on the back door. Hamonic and Beauvillier are focused on Callahan and leaves Boyle wide open right there. And then at that point, the long reach of Boyle. That's one heck of a backhand, folks.
Letty looking for the screen, looking for the traffic. Tavares now firing. It's tipped on goal. Bishop, a save there on the try by Josh Bailey. Here at home ice with a man advantage. Boychuk cranking one over the net. And it comes off the glass to center. Picked up by Brown. Racing it in Halak. He shoots. He scores! A shorthanded goal to go with two power play goals.
Slapper with all his might. It misses the net, goes off the board, takes a tough carom off the glass, and sends JT Brown on the breakaway, and he makes a fantastic move. Just a bad bounce there for Calvin DeHaan. Good move here by JT Brown. Backhand, forehand, and gets it upstairs. But man, oh man, this has been a tough night for the New York Islanders as we get a look at that goal again.
Letty with it. Picked up by Cuckoo. He'll get it into the hands of Kucherov. Now to Filppula. Hangs on to it. Feeding it in front for Killorn. Defended by Letty. They score! Puck deflected in the air, and then it rolled in, perhaps off Halak.
As the coaches take a look at this, wondering if they're going to have a challenge here or not. As you see the bouncing puck, it goes off of Halak and then somehow dribbles through his legs and in the net. because it goes right off of Letty, then off of Halak and through his legs.
Back of the point to Stroman, shooting off the post. Clutterbuck got a stick on it, and Callahan. Strome gets it back, and he gave it up to Brown. Brown steps away from Tavares. He's off to the races again. Brown cutting in a goal, saved by Halak, and he stopped Callahan.
Goes on, guys. That helps defensively as well. He's had a nice hockey game here tonight.
Top of the point. Seidberg shoots, he scores. Dennis Seidberg ripping one home. And the Islanders get on the board with 29.6 to go in the second.
Shane Prince in the corner. They win a battle. Tavares, they win a board battle. They get the puck over to Seidenberg, and he gets it past Nemesnikov, who's in the shooting lane but doesn't come up with the block. And Nemesnikov was mad at himself after this goal went in as he smashed his stick on the ice. No chance for Ben Bishop because that goes through his screen.
The side is point. Trying to come up with it. Stroman over for Kucherov. Walks it in. Dropping it back. Shot by Filppula. And it's handled by Halak. Giving up on him. Strome swings in. Has Lee. Fires. And Bishop out to meet the shot to make the save. Angling it out for Strome. And it's relayed now for Nelson shooting. Saved by Bishop. He stopped the rebound as well. The point, Tampa Bay needing a good start offensively. And Ian Stamkos really took matters into their hands. Well, that'll do it for this one as the Tampa Bay Lightning win it by the count of 6-1. Nikita Kucherov, 2 goals and 2 assists, 4 points on the night as the Lightning beat the Islanders in the first of 3 meetings in 14 days.